who will shoulder the expenses of rehabilitation? This will depend upon the agreement within the company. Okay? So may mga agreements kasi between employee and employer na pwedeng hati, pwedeng shinolder ng ano ng company, or pwedeng shinolder ng ano ng tao mismo, no? But may assurance yung company na ibibigay yung kailangan na leave, and then may assurance na marireintegrate siya sa workplace after the rehabilitation. Okay? So depende po sa agreement within the company. Hindi na po inaano ni Dole na dapat ganito, na cast in stone na ganito dapat sa lahat, no? Binibigay na po yung prerogative ng Dole sa company yung agreement with regards to shouldering of expenses ng rehabilitation.